off their run. And Blurricane came out on top. Probably won't stay there, likes to get back. Going to the lead, Copper Fox with Blurricane and Vale on the inside as they start to change complexion now and dropping to fourth. Blurricane behind My Gal Betty. West LA Girl is 2.5 away last and trying to steal a bit of a break on them. Copper Fox, a length and 3/4 to Vale, about 2 lengths to My Gal Betty. And now West LA Girl on the inside, pinching a little bit of ground past Blurricane. About 6 to 7 lengths covers them, and Copper Fox and Vale have singled themselves out as it is Copper Fox relentless out in front by 2 lengths, 2.5. Vale in second, 5 to West LA Girl coming on strongly in third and losing ground. My Gal Betty as Blurricane starts to recharge is still at the back. Out in front, Copper Fox. Vale has been struggling to make up the ground. And back in third, West LA Girl. Copper Fox by 2.5 to Vale. West LA Girl coming on down the extreme outside. Copper Fox is getting tired. Vale and West LA Girl are still fairly well back. And Copper Fox by about 2 lengths to West LA Girl. And Copper Fox, although getting weary, wins by 1.75 lengths to West LA Girl, Vale and Blurricane. At the time, 1:09.97.